leading Ohio newspapers agree. Ted Strickland was a failed governor. The Columbus Dispatch said Strickland was in over his head. The Cleveland Plain Dealer once said Strickland did an appalling job and that timidity was his real undoing. Even Democrats say Strickland is yesterday's news. Now Ohio editorial writers are saying the following. Strickland should get out and stay out, calling his Senate candidacy a sorry statement and a retread that signals the death of the Democratic Party. They say it's difficult to imagine that Ohioans wouldn't want to hang on to Portman, calling Strickland yesterday's bad news. Under Ted Strickland, Ohio lost more than 350,000 jobs. Ted Strickland was a lousy governor. He'd be a worse senator. Don't let retread Ted take Ohio backwards again.